morning. Heading down to Portland.
The East Bank Esplanade.
Yeah, very balanced.
And everybody starts to move as soon as Pata Pata starts to play.
Going to change.
You figure out what, how to like center it.
Oh, there you go.
It was, yeah, it was great though. That's what makes it like a little more exciting now.
Yeah. Oh, that's true. Alright. That's Trissa's bag, and it's a little short. It's a little.
I'm gonna look forward to the hot springs. I'm not even really into hot springs, but like my body, I think needs it today. So just like relax and like maybe recover a little bit.
Night one, unlocked.
Mission accomplished. The gravel was primo gravel.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It was, yeah, we were just in there in the forest, getting grody.
Getting grody.
And just climbing, we're finally descending today. Coming downhill was good.
Yeah, we put our time in on the climbs for sure.
It was a long, steady climb.
You guys are looking pretty wet.
A little bit.
Pretty soaked to the bone. Looking forward to those hot springs.
Yo.
Be prepared.
Ryan got us a sweet boot.
I saw.
They want a different shot. Contact the boss.
You just took a cheeseburger with fries.
Oh, okay.
I was looking at my side, yeah, my side options. Spring Falls.
Gotta protect it. Protect that little guy.
This is so cool. I love this tarp.
I know. I'm really glad I brought it. Glad not to be sleeping with this hotel.
Yes. This kid's gonna know.
It's time for a dance. How to pretend that you have a hammer in your right hand. Let's see if like there is an invisible nail in front of you. Like this.
Oh. We got that Yeti cooler. We got that bottle opener. We got that comfy bed.
Dude, the beanie.
Cheers.
Let
her ride.
Dude, I love legs already.
That was like it this whole time. Oh, you got it. Red from Portland to Bend every weekend.
Blossom's so good.